Auburn travels to LSU, Death Valley, where dreams go to die. But that's usually at night, Coach. This is an afternoon game. I love LSU in this game because quarterback Joe Burrow's been spectacular all season long, completing 79% of his passes. And how about Bo Nix, that true freshman quarterback from Auburn? Yes, everybody talks about him patting on his back, but in the big games against Oregon, against Florida, he threw 5 interceptions and only completed 42% of his passes. I love LSU in this game. They're going to win it 38-20 and cover the number easily.
Oh, I think that Auburn's going to play a much better game. LSU's a different football team at night than they are in the afternoon. And do not undersell Auburn. I think Gus Malzahn running the offense does a tremendous job. He'll come up with a lot of improvements in the football team. Bo Nix is a true freshman. Last year, he was going to the prom. This year, he's going to LSU. He will do an excellent job. But LSU's defense, Mark, is not as good as it used to be. Used to be outstanding. LSU is basically one-dimensional, and that's throwing the football. But here's what's really amazing. LSU's one of the best teams in proficiency in the goal line. That doesn't happen very often to a passing team. I do think LSU will prevail 34-24, but this is a trap game. Because next week, LSU's open, then they travel to Alabama. I hope they're not looking forward to Alabama. If they are, it'll be costly. But I look for LSU to win 34-24.